our financial condition is worse than advertised. We need to act. We need to act soon because time is working against us.
America faces four serious deficits today. The first is a budget deficit. The second is a savings deficit. The third is a balance of payments deficit, of which the trade deficit is a subset. And the fourth and most serious of all is a leadership deficit.